sidewalk on the east side of Union Square Park near 16th Street. Ryder watched Longman work the brake handle and bring the car to a stop 100 feet short of the white light marking the position of the exit.
Thank you for paying attention,
Longman said. Thrust him back, leaving an imprint of dust and grime on his uniform. He looked directly into the cab, and his report when he radioed headquarters was so concise and disinterested that it left no doubt of its plausibility.
Someday, said Omar, you will understand.
Chapter 12.
Then he and their mates were running among grown-ups to the sills of the shivering as if they were live things, their hands a blur against the taut boat skins. The gathering crowd of costumed villagers, one by one, soon began to respond with slow movements of their arms, legs, and bodies, then faster and faster, until almost something that was in his among the world, leaping, writhing people, some of them wearing masks, Kunta could scarcely.
I hear America singing.
Yes.
That's one of my favorites.
yes, his Mother's Day will come. Meanwhile, we're hearing, you know, when Donald Trump says he'd love to be deposed under oath, you know, that's what got Bill Clinton impeached. It is mind-boggling. You have to think that the poor, you know, Don McGahn must be mainlining black tar heroin at the thought that his client is going to be deposed under oath. It's insane. There's not a lawyer out there who thinks that's a good idea. My guess is...
citizens. Detective work was based on the law of averages. True, now and then you picked up a useful tidbit from a stoolie, but mostly you plugged and plugged and plugged.
I didn't want to turn here, but I wanted her to move. You're not supposed to be there! You're not supposed to be there. There's a line right there where you're supposed to stop. See behind you? That's the way this works. Thank you.
Swinging like daggum King Kong, and I was like, you are an idiot.
Kazoo.
Major kudzu.
Oh, that stop sign is hidden.
It is my kudzu.
He waited for the green. Not only is he not from Augusta, he's probably not even from Georgia. Why is everybody in the left lane? Bright sunshine and heavy rain. You don't see that real often.
GINOPITE.com. Is your bra the first thing you take off when you get home?
No.
You're not alone.